Looking forward to some great racing.
He is fun to watch.
Start from the outside. Oh, big mistake. Take a look down for seven.
What an epic battle.
AMA Pro Video on AMAProRacing.com. Hi guys, Cristy Lee here, standing here with an AMA Pro GoPro Daytona Sportbike contender number 40, Jason Disalvo, aboard his team, Latest Motors Racing Triumph 675R. Here we are at the Triumph Superbike Weekend at Barber Motorsports Park. A big weekend for you, Rana Triumph.
Absolutely. It's so cool to have Triumph title sponsoring this event because, I mean, we've got all the people from their Atlanta offices out here. So many Triumph fans that are out and about at this beautiful facility, and it's just awesome. You know, I'm definitely feeling the love this weekend.
Well, obviously that showed in today's race. During race one, you took a third finish. Congratulations on that. You got to be happy with your result.
Absolutely. It's by far our best result. We've had our best weekend of the year so far, and this 2013 Triumph 675R is really coming along. It's been a steep climb in the development curve. And it's taken us some time to really break the ice with getting this bike handling the way we want to and running the way we want to. But I think that we're getting close to optimizing all the settings, and it's just going to take a few more races before we can start to challenge those next two places, I think. But we're working away as diligent as ever.
Well, Jason, we've seen you prove successful here before. This is your home track. Spent a lot of time here. That's obvious.
Absolutely. I mean, we do the Jason Disalvo Speed Academy here. So I've you're being a past graduate of that course, and I've got a lot of laps around here, and really just having that intimate knowledge of the racetrack, and so I get out on this track enough to where when a new crack shows up in the pavement or a new little sealer stripe gets laid down or anything like that, I'm like, oh, okay, there that is. I put that in the memory banks, and it's really nice to be able to come here and really feel like this is my home track. You know, I live 20 minutes away and know the track so well. I've got a lot of laps, and I think it's definitely benefiting me some this weekend.
Finding success in race one here at Barber Motorsports Park for the Triumph Superbike Classic number 40. Jason Disalvo aboard his team, Latest Motors Racing Triumph. Good luck in tomorrow's race.
Thank you so much.